are watching cruthú TV, and I am here with Evan Kelly and Seamus Murtha, the director and co-star of the Reactor play and Now We. So for the people at home who don't know what Reactor is, I suppose, do you want to explain it?
Well, Reactor is a response to a piece of theatre that many authors were asked to contribute. There was a call out to people to write their own play.
You create all these worlds in your head, and all of a sudden we're this perfect couple and we're in love, and I only went to believe you, and that's why we're living here. But you were wrong then, and you could be wrong again. So I won't let you imagine we're alive this time. You can't write life to make it safe and happy.
Our piece that we've chosen, you're in it, Rachel,
yes.
And she's stunning, so you have to come and see her in it. Mm-hmm. If it's out, if you get there at 7 o'clock today. And it's a 14-minute piece, and it's just about this couple, Michelle and Steve. And it just tells, it's about one small moment in their lives.
Yes.
And it's I suppose it's nearly kind of kitchen sink drama.
Yeah.
It's very real.
Fly in the wall and everything. So.
Yeah,
I think so.
Mm.
Do you?
Yeah.
So that's, I think so too.
So that's what we are responding to the lady that wrote her piece of text.
And when you got the play as the director, what did you think?
Well, it's a very earthy piece.
It is,
and it's quite well written.
Yes.
There are one or two lines in it that are a little bit
vulgar. They
are vulgar, but you look, that's the way she wrote it, and we can't change that.
That's real life.
Yeah, it is real life, and lots of people talk like, well, not me, of course. I'm too much of a lady.
Yeah, we do. Shame it's all about that.
I'm not a lady. I talk about that.
So, what's next?
Well, that's something no one can really know for sure, isn't it? It's going to be really weird now, forgetting the lines and forgetting that I don't need to know this anymore.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Not driving around
burn
the car
script.
Saying the
yeah, yeah, yeah.
lines.
It'll be one of the lovely things for me.
Yeah.
That I don't have to stand with my nails into my hands till you're finished.
Yeah.
No, but you're
good. We were good students.
We were very good. I know it's not easy. I think it's easy. I'd say it's only 14 minutes.
Right.
But you're putting yourself out there, and a lot of people wouldn't do that, and it's a very exposing medium, theatre. You're out there in front of an audience, it's you and them, and there's nothing else. So that's a difficult thing to do, and try and become somebody else, and not be Rachel, and not be Seamus.
Oh.
But Michelle and Steve, these two beautiful characters that you have become.
Yeah.
So.
Yes.
That's it.
Well, c'est la vie.
C'est la vie. And
it was lovely working with you both.
And it was
now cut!